Are you serious? Are you serious, folks? A sea lion jumped out of the water, grabbed a young lady, and pulled her into the water in Canada. There's dramatic cell phone footage captured this startling moment of a sea lion grabbing a young girl's dress and pulling her into the water at the harbor in Canada. Matter of fact, a college student there was a college student who happened to be filming the crowd gathering around a male sea lion at the Stevenson Harbor in Richmond, the British Columbia. And all of a sudden, he said that the crowd was around. They were all feeding the sea lions breadcrumbs. When all of a sudden, a video shows a girl nearing the edge of the dock before the sea lion leaps from the water, grabs her dress, and pulls her into the water. Are you serious? A man is then seen diving into the water to pull the girl out of the water. The family very shaken up. The young lady's going to be okay. I'm going to put the link below, and you can actually go watch the video. It's shocking, but it just shows you, you know, be careful when you're around wildlife. Just be careful. You just don't know, you know, what could happen. So anyway, good news. It all ends well, but it's a little disturbing for sure. All right. Don't miss tonight's Sunday Night Live broadcast. It starts at 7 p.m. Eastern. It's going to be powerful. I've got the full transcript on Trump's speech in Saudi Arabia. He's getting ready to leave to go to Jerusalem. He is going to go to the Wailing Wall, to the Western Wall. Never has a sitting president ever gone to the wall to pray facing where the temple once was. This is unprecedented. This sends a message to the whole world that Trump is fully behind the nation of Israel and the Jewish people. So unbelievable that you can go from Saudi Arabia to the wall in Jerusalem and then go to Rome. How in the world is this working? And it's seemingly that there was a tremendous positive response in the Muslim world. 54 Arabic world leaders all assembled to hear the President of the United States speak on peace and working together to get rid of ISIS and calling out Iran. I've got the transcript. I will share with you the highlights of it. It will be a powerful prophetic broadcast. Do not miss this tonight, Sunday Night Live. And my website at www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. Remember, subscribe to this channel, and because YouTube has changed the way things are done, if you want to be alerted when I'm doing a live show, you got to click on the bell. So subscribe and click the bell so that you're fully informed with what's going on in these last days. I'll be right back with more current world events. Give your life to Jesus Christ. Strange sounds and fearful sights, even. All kinds of weird things are going to happen in these last days.